Hi everyone, my name is Gulia Wingwon. You can call me Pim. I am third year student in College of Architecture at Sonsunantha Rajapad University. Today I'm gonna show you my presentation about Passy Chapel. The Passy Chapel is in Florence, Italy in 1440-60. The Basilica of Santa Cruz in Florence is one of the oldest and largest churches associated with Franciscan friars, the order founded by Giovanni Francesco di Bernardo, Saint Francis of Assisi. The church building there was begun in 1294. And it came to be a brutal place for some of Florence's most illustrious citizens, including Michelangelo, Galileo, and Machiavelli. The Passy family was prominent in the city, but not at least as the Medici family. Several of its members were caught in rivalry that erupted in 1478. In the attempt double murder in cathedral, Guglielmo and Lorenzo de Medici, called the Passy Conspiracy, had overshadowed the family reputation ever since. The conspirators were hanged, and for a while the family was exiled from Florence. Then are mentioned in Dante Inferno at Resident of Hell. Passy Chapel is a family mausoleum. It was built at the Charter House of Santa Cruz and is sited exactly where one would expect a Charter House to be. In the courtyard, on the south side of the church, the chapel porch looks as if it's a part of courtyard circus, but the chain of four levels between it on the courtyard east side and the covered walk along to the north side. Open to the outside, the porch has six Corinthian columns with support and entablature. With a decorated feast, wall surface are relatively plain, decorated the pilaster that met the fully formed column. A round dome covers the main interior space. The surface of the wall are smooth, set out with a geometric precision. Circle and square are marked out in Peter Serena and unusual dark limestone. Decorative curving and it used in foreign main monument. Blue and white round dome in five. Ceramic by Lucia della Robbia. Upper part of the wall with finger of saints. There is a cupolate barrel wall with lotus curve in the coffers and in the center bay behind the arch is a small dome similarly enclosed a brightly color in blue and yellow. The curved triangle shape that are generated beneath the dome when it peaks over a square pen and curve into scallop shell. So this is all of my presentation. Thanks for watching my video. See you next time. Bye bye.